Hawaii is known for sun, sand, surf, and now Steven Tyler shirtless in a Speedo on the beach in Maui. It's pics like these that some state senators say may be pushing it.
But the point is that we want all of our visitors and our residents to feel comfortable in their when they're here.
Senator Kalani English drafted Senate Bill 465, now known as the Steven Tyler Bill, to protect public figures from paparazzi that go too far to get their shot.
To make sure that public figures, and this includes prime ministers, presidents, etc., that they have a reasonable expectation of privacy in their own private space.
The bill does not necessarily limit you from taking a picture of a famous person at the beach, but you would be liable for civil penalties if you invade their privacy by taking or selling photos of them.
I didn't know whether to laugh or to cry.
Hawaii media lawyer Jeff Portnoy says the bill is a bunch of baloney.
Firstly, it's so vague as to be impossible for someone to completely understand what is legal and what will now be actionable.
But it's also got people buzzing, so much so that the Steven Tyler bill has been picked up by news outlets across the country.
I think the way it's getting national attention demonstrates that it makes the legislature a laughingstock to be spending time on something like this.
Senator English argues it will encourage more celebs to choose Hawaii as a top destination where they won't be bothered, boosting tourism.
When a celebrity says something, a public figure says something positive about Hawaii, Hawaii's ratings go up and people want to come here more.
So far, 18 other state senators have also signed on in support.
We want to know what Steven Tyler has to say, and we just might get to hear that. The singer could come to testify at the Capitol in support of this bill, so we'll keep following this story and keep you posted. Brianne Randall, KHON2 News.